that was a nice way to start things. Let me get a sip of the old agua. So tonight is a very special night of the tour because we have some very dear friends out tonight. A band called No Devotion. Please make some noise. I look strange. You know, I've been friends with those guys a long time and they've obviously been through a lot of shit. And it's really nice to see them fucking rocking again. And of course, the love of my life, the man that produced my first album, Mr. Jeff Rickley. How could you not love Jeff? It's impossible. It's impossible. Thank you for allowing me to continue making music. I say it every night. But it's not cheesy, I mean it every night. Thank you so much, you all showed up tonight. That means I can keep doing this. We're just gonna have good vibes and a good fucking time. It's gonna be awesome. It's hard to quit things, you know? It's hard to quit things, but sometimes you end up writing songs about them. This song is about saying, I fucking quit, and it's called Millions.